Yeah, I just try not to think of ourselves like a favorite team. Through my career, I guess, I've been a favorite numerous times, several teams, and I think it always hurts you in the end, because it's just, it's like unnecessary pressure on you, which is pretty hard, because, I mean, you have fans, they want to cheer for you, if you do well, like, they're gonna, you know, oh, my team's the best, they're gonna win this tournament. But it's rough to play with pressure sometimes and expectations.
After Boston, you're gonna stay in the US or no? We don't have any.
Oh, you mean when we during playing the major?
After. I feel confident we're gonna go through, so I'm just saying, you know, if we don't, then we don't, but just assuming we do.
Every time when we go US, we have real depends of the result. Some things are even more.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Shit. Okay, we are home.
I think I know this skill.
Nicole, what? Try to look at them, see what else mistake you think they're doing, and what else you think they should do.
Think I know.
You broke the rules. Hmm? When I say 1 o'clock, we'll be ready here and sitting down. It's not for food. It's not for taking shower. I just mentioned it yesterday.
Sorry.
Yeah, but tomorrow,
this guy,
okay?
Man. Classic Jimmy.
my bad.
Would you like me to make, just like in TI and stuff, a list of heroes to play? Yeah. My name is Muriel, in-game nickname is Skips, and I'm the team analyst for Fnatic. My responsibility as a whole is basically to make sure that the team knows what's coming at them.
She breaks down all the teams for us, what they excel in, what they love to pick, what they don't really like to play against, their picking order.
There's so many games against power here, so I need to see where I need to start. That kind of stuff, I find it so cool just to see, like, this is what teams do. Do they know that they're doing that?
Today we're gonna find out whether we get the invitation to the Boston Majors. I mean, if we do, perfect. If we don't, then I guess we have to play the, you know, regional qualifiers. You make things much easier if you get invited, but we'll see, I guess.
Oh, who is it? Execration? What? Execration got invited.
Oh. Here we go again.
Guys, we're training. Stop looking at the invite.
Okay, stop talking about that, guys.
They want to farm, so...
We know what we got before us now. We got a couple of days to train. We know what we need to improve, because let's face it, there's a reason we didn't get invited. We weren't very good up until now. For the qualifier itself, we should go through. I'm saying should. Like, if we don't, we need to look at ourselves and say, what are we doing here? What do we think we're doing? No one in here is going to accept not qualifying.
Once you're under here...
I'm probably just going to eat and then go to bed, right?
Yeah, eat and go to bed.
I don't know if I want to play right now. I'm tired.
This mango sorbet is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it so hard to eat?
You getting brain freezes?
Hey, you don't even eat a lot.
Yeah, I'll have a piece, man.
No, I only got one piece.
No,
you can.
Just one piece, no. Dude. Just kind of one piece.
No.
You're not going to finish it, dude.
Yes, I will.
Sharing is caring, guys.
Yeah, but not for this fucker.
Wait, didn't you already use your spoon?
No, it fell on the ground.
What the fuck? That's not better, dude. Dude, I'm cleaning it. I'm cleaning it, man.
You get a new spoon, you can have some.
Oh, it fell on the ground, huh?
Okay, whose spoon is this? All right, this is a new spoon. Can I have a piece? Dude, you're closer. What's your problem, actually?
It's just one. You could have ordered it yourself.
It's just one spoon.
Sure, but it's my ice cream, bruh.
May I have a spoonful of ice cream,
no,
sir?
Sure.
You guys are such fucks, dude.
Or your own fucking sorbet.
May I have a spoonful of... Yeah, thank you.
Look how big of a spoon you fucking
took. That's not
even
that much.
I'm so happy I said no. Oh, shit.
It's pretty good. Sharing is caring.
Nicole, you actually we can ridicule him. Because you're afraid already. Because you don't even know what to do to him, right?
Here in Fnatic. Mushi wants every detail, even a small detail, to be perfect.
I didn't say that there's a wee bird.
You did? Huh? You said you have dust.
You say you have dust.
I said I have dust, but I didn't see him.
He wants a championship before he retired. So I don't want to be the burden for him.
I want to go to Boston Major qualifiers, right? Because it's my dream, and I don't want to waste Mushi's time.
Sure?
Are you sure? Are you sure?
I said I almost had a...
I mean, it's like...
He captains one way and I captain in a different way. We show different types of leadership. They do see two captains and they see two leaders.
Real quick before I forget. Nico, when we play Radiant, when we ever award this one, it's only between 4.5 to 5.
Jimmy has been under fire from Mushi and Nico has been getting mostly compliments. When Jimmy calls him out, he's like, dude, from you?
In the end, we still... listening to Mushi because we think Mushi's idea is much more better than everyone's.
We can bait, they think we're back.
I'll see ya.
Take control, I have two obs, one smoke.
Go, 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 we play here right now?
Okay. You guys just can't stop TP, ah.
Stop TP. We will try, it's not easy.
Yeah, I know.
50 seconds, come out!
I buy back.
I die.
Cannot fight already.
This is very bad.
I think you could have done a lot better. It's just a lot of the
I mean, like,
you...
I have my own mistake, I know that, but I feel bad sometimes because you guys don't know what mistake you guys making. That's really irritating me. Nicole doing good this game. Communicate well, and Polo, you did well in commanding early. I mean, even for yourself, you're making a command, right? Sometimes if you feel not enough people, you just ask them, come right now, I need you all. Be more strong. Yeah.
But I just want to fight.
We doesn't need you to fight. Yeah. We need you to carry the game. We fight for you, you carry the game. It's a very good learning for you. Do you ever cry when you're playing tournament?
Yeah. The WCA.
WCA?
Yeah.
You? How many times?
I can't even count anymore, man.
Because you only play TI 6 and TI 1.
I've been to more TIs than you, man. Oh no, maybe the same. I play 4 years, 4 TIs.
3, 4, 5, 6, 4 years.
In TI 6, you know, it's very funny. I was like, I cannot go and I cannot go. Then this guy and DJ just cry in front of me. What the
fuck? Try to be a man, huh?
Then, come on.
Unless he says something cocky, lah. I should champion, but I just don't want to get it. And then there is a problem.
That's
also.
American style, right?
That's
guys, I think we won the draft.
I'm just kidding.
No, they're not kidding, Jimmy.
That's right, I think.
They're serious.
Jimmy is mad right now.
You know what? Having Jimmy in the team always can laugh. You're so good, man. You're making all of us laugh all the time.
I'm a clown or something.
Jersey or your jacket?
I think I have a bunch of cameras in my room in the morning, bro.
If you don't have your shirt on by 12 o'clock, I can't do anything for you. There's a Canadian outlet or something, Artur. You're going to do that one since you're Canadian, you know? I'm sure you're aware.
Dude, I definitely should have showered, actually.
You didn't shower?
No.
And?
Je suis avec RTZ et Sumail, the Evil Geniuses, la célèbre équipe. How are you guys doing this morning?
I'm doing great.
How would it feel for you to play at the best center home of the Canadian?
Oh, it feels amazing. Like, esports is definitely picking up in general. Like, we're able to play in these huge stadiums where like other sports teams have graced. Definitely feels like it's becoming way more professional than it used to be. So that means we got to be more professional ourselves.
And I heard you talking about your French earlier. It's awesome, right?
Oh, at I think a second grade level.
Let's get a selfie. Ready? Awesome. Thank you so much. And hugs?
Sure.
Thank you. Hug? Awesome. Thanks. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you.
That wasn't so bad.
I actually can't do interviews. I start shaking or something.
Welcome, Fear Dodo.
Welcome, Fear Dodo.
Hi, can I get room service?
Oh, we're ordering food, right? Give me the sorbet, the salmon filet. I'm so hungry, man, I can eat everything.
A strawberry sorbet.
Raspberry sorbet?
A raspberry sorbet.
Give me a strawberry sorbet.
Give me a strawberry sorbet.
Two more strawberry sorbets.
Thanks. Maybe I'll Tinder it up. What, can you go back to the one that you said was good?
It's the same girl.
She looks like my ex, dude. Can you go back to that photo? Yeah, yeah, that one. She had a nice name.
That don't matter.
I love nice names.
No.
She's definitely good. Are you kidding me?
Bruh.
Come on, man. What the fuck is wrong with you? You had a good right one right there and you missed it. This is not good. Abort mission. Abort. Abort. You still should have swiped right on the other one. That was, she was pretty good.
Oh, the food.
Food is here. Dude, I'm so tired.
Put the chicken on the salad. Eat the chicken in the salad.
No, I'm like eating chicken, then I'm taking salad. It just looks bad.
Have some soup. Have some juice.
You're just eating grilled chicken?
I think I'm just gonna eat the chicken and get big.
Getting a salad was a mistake, man.
It really was, dude. So much vinegar or some shit.
Can I have a slice of that, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, so you give him a slice and ask for a spoonful of sorbet. You just deny me right away, huh?
Yeah, because I could eat all of my sorbet, but I can't eat all of this.
Yeah, you know what? That's pretty fucking shade if you ask me, bro.
Bad vibes.
I just feel like I'm in the sky right now, surfing. Surfing on a cloud right now, bro.
Polo, can you go right now?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Box on me.
Are you ready?
No, storm's not there. Go, go, take it. Be careful. Back.
From just now what I see, from the landing, you didn't communicate with the bottom. You made your decision. You two also didn't make the communication with him. You let him do the decision. Polo, have anything to say?
No.
Nothing? For the two loss? I just don't know what it mean. Don't have anything to say. I can talk the fucking whole day.
So what do you think, Nico? What do you think? I mean, I have something to say, but I'll wait for you.
Don't push.
No.
No.
No, not like this again. I always go, and I'd like for you to hear you before you can say what I have to say.
I don't know what to say right now.
What if it's like TI? Then what are you afraid of?
I don't know what to say right now.
Just go upstairs. Just wait. Jimmy will wait for you to calm your mind.
All right, let's go.
To be one.
Good.
Go.
Let's go.
Mushi has been like, he's in the most fatherly mood I've seen him in a long, long time. If he's disappointed, he will get like, I mean, disappointed fathers, right? You know what happens.
I think what you did, you're doing really well now is you're shot calling a bit more.
I'm trying.
You're calling team, but whenever you make a plan, it's always with Polo and Ohio. It's never with Mushi too, if you haven't noticed.
Sometimes.
It's very, very rare.
Sometimes. I just feel whenever I give a call, I get blamed.
But what, it's...
Actually, it's in the documentary, you saw it.
Yeah.
It, like you're shouting on me that, no, you're not gonna give command to Mushi.
You don't tell Mushi what to do. You watch Mushi. When he's getting low, you...
You're shouting on me that time.
Oh yeah,
it really pissed me off.
I mean, I think what I need to work on myself is I do blame a lot. From now on, we talk to each other about what we're doing.
Okay.
Hey, we gotta do next game. I don't want to get scolded again, actually.
What's happening upstairs?
Go, Jimmy. I don't know what to say.
Don't know what to say again? You want me one-on-one with you upstairs?
I think we just talked about it. I can't always speak for you, too.
Cannot what?
We can't be doing this like one day before the qualifiers. Like we just have to let things go and like hopefully we can continue on that path towards Boston.
Me too, Fear.
What the fuck do you want?
Go back to the EG page, you fucker.
Jesus Christ, man. Don't call me a fucker, you stupid fucker.
Get off the high horse. Doo-doo-doo.
Can you shut up, Martor?
Can you shut up, dude?
Is she Fear?
What do I see?
Legs on your legs, my legs on your legs, and my legs.
Wow, that's a lot of legs on legs.
Legception, bro. Legception. Dude, this is so fast, man. I puke.
What?
Elevator is so fast.
And you have to walk down two flights of stairs.
Fear, I'm tired and lazy and a piece of shit.
I know. Teaching them yoga poses.
Here, check this out. Check this one out.
Check it out, Phil.
Knees straight?
There you go. That's, you got it, dude.
That actually looks so odd to look at. Like your back.
Oh my god, dude. Do we play again right away?
I think the loser plays, right?
V8, I think.
You bastards trying to skip out on your winner's interview? I need one of you bastards. Give me one of you. I'm not even on the panel. You don't even have to talk to me. No.
That guy.
No.
That guy.
Everybody else did.
Just go upstairs, guys. Don't worry about him. They all said no.
Okay. You fucking animals.
All right. You got Andreas.
All right.
Yep. Andreas, go.
Andreas.
Andreas, come here.
We were talking about it with Charlie, and we know the Evil Geniuses and the team that's based very much on like friendship. You guys all knew each other, right? That was kind of a baseline.
I'm doing every single post-game interview there is in the world. So I'm pretty sure this fucker,
what?
And that fucker has to tank some shit,
what
too.
What the fuck did I do?
Excuse
Yikes.
Me?
Nothing. That's the problem.
What are you guys whining about? I'll do the post-game interview. It's not that hard. You just sit there and talk shit.
You got the next one,
Why
man?
Didn't you do it then?
I think you sent
I'll do it next time.
I think you sent him for 5 in a row there.
Sure, I'll do it. For what, a soul room?
No, sir.
No? For the good
Obligation.
Of your team.
Obligation?
Yeah, hi. We ordered the chicken club sandwich without bacon, and the person who's eating it is halal. So I'm hit the call, but we have to have a different one sent. They're sending you new food. You have fries until then. They put bacon on it, so they're sending a new one.
GG. GG, and have my food, Charles. Get fat.
If there are nuts in the pesto, we might have an emergency, but we'll see.
Wait, is there a pesto in that panini?
I have no idea if there's, it's like 50-50 with pesto.
Hi, sorry to call again. Does the pesto inside the Cajun, does that have nuts in it? Just making all sorts of food calls. It should not? Okay. They say no nuts in the panini.
Great.
They put bacon in their fucking food, man.
You're gonna have to learn to eat bacon one day.
No, Fear, never. Never, ever in my life.
Jump again, SD, ah.
Push, just push.
Today is the first day of the Boston Majors qualifier. We are about halfway through right now. Our performance so far has been pretty good. I think everybody's communicating very well. The hope is to finish 5-0 today.
Okay.
And I'll just start on next day.
So we got about an hour. There are 9 teams in the C qualifier this time. Top 2 would make it to the Boston Majors. We have about 5 more games to go and hopefully we can continue to perform like we are performing right now.
Guys, can I see, right?
Yeah,
can I see? I'll follow you, sure.
Hey, they saw you.
Right.
4.
네, 너 가봐.
아, 야, 빨리 봐.
Shit. I still need a lot of XP. If Roche died, I should get it. So I think it was 5.5, maybe.
So we are done today.
Just a little bit.
Anything? Eh? You first.
Outside of the laning, I think we lost everything, all of our tempo, when we decided to rush things, even though we knew it's a big risk, and we took a risk anyways.
So you tell me, what's the reason that we're all sitting back in the base? So you give me one reason. What are we thinking at that time? The most aggressive command the player is you. But if you're telling me you stay in the base, it's safer, I don't think you ever think about how to win a game.
I'm thinking, I'm just stumped. Because they're so like far ahead, I don't know what to do.
Is that a reason?
Well, it's me part.
Or an excuse? You know, just how.
Yeah, but it's your hero. This is part of, like, at this point, your hero. What does it do? It coordinates with the team. So I mean, it's not just me.
I'm not saying about only you. I'm talking about three. I'm talking about everyone.
That's why
I'm talking about the everyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know the mindset, but.
No choice is right, because we lost and I feel something bad also because before the tournament, I explain why Mushi, guys, I'm talking, guys, I'm talking, okay?
Wait, I'm talking to him too.
I feel the communication for both of you is a little bit relaxed during a tournament. When I say saying something, I'm not sure, you guys, you're laughing at me. I'm not sure, you mean like, Ohio, something like this. But because I'm talking serious, so I don't feel good in the moment.
We're talking about your butt rider, is that it?
I don't remember.
I don't know.
No, we're praising your butt rider in Tagalog.
Do you guys have anything left to say?
Okay.
Mas maganda pala kaya akong plano ni Kate, tigyan mo to.
So let's pretty much it. Just take a rest. Get ready for tomorrow, I guess. Okay?
Yeah, you connect, right?
He's mid. I'm gonna steam mid. They're all mid.
TZ getting chopped down now. Maybe the Snix is asking to finally find something in the grave. It looks like it won't be enough. RTZ in worlds of trouble. They get the gust off as well. Not that it's needed.
We should rush with this.
Can we get him? I needed mana, guys. Can you go mid too?
RTZ inside are sitting at maybe like 100 HP.
Sorry.
Maybe less. Jumail's laughing.
I'm really sorry, dude.
So tough for RTZ alone to defend this, and right now, he's healing up as it stands.
There's nothing he can do at this point. RTZ by himself.
And that's it. They can't defend. Ehome taking the series 2-0 against Evil Geniuses.
No, I fucking blinked. I mean, I think we should have. And...
my god.
Don't let it get to you or you're not going to win.
I'm just smiling.
You're just smiling?
Smiling.
Okay, man. I still think, like, I really believe there was no way we could have won that game.
There's a lot to learn from that game, I think. It's pretty good that we lost in that manner. Because, like, when we did...
I really need, like, I need, like, mainly, like, you and Sumel to, like, help me with the, like, game calls. We just need to be on the same page.
Yeah. The game was, like, impossible to win. Like, I'm okay with that.
Teams are, like, figuring out what's good with Drow, and they're thinking about Dusa, they're thinking about Warlock, like, they're thinking about all these things.
Here, you should be crying right now. Otherwise, you don't care.
I should cry?
Yeah.
I'm not much of a crier, man. Sorry, buddy.
You're not a good coach, then.
I guess not.
You don't care about losses.
I don't cry, dude, for anything.
Science says XXX massage.
Oh, shit, dude, massages, guys.
Triple X massages and pizza. That's like Artur's dream right there.
I was out last night, like, just after midnight, and it was really cool.
Night show, are you doing?
Checking on the other stations. Checking
I'm sure you weren't taking a pit stop at the XXX Bahash?
Actually, I don't need a t-shirt.
That's a bias towards Canadian. Maple chicken, chicken wings,
Get some nachos, man.
Nachos.
Onion rings.
Onion rings, sure.
What poutine should I get?
The Philly one seems pretty good.
Yeah? Yeah. Does it have bacon?
I don't think so.
Yeah, first time in Canada.
Mad things. Holy crap, that's a lot of food, yo.
It's honestly shocking that poutine isn't the national food of America.
Yeah, you used to have such respect for Bone 7, man.
Well, after he removed me for absolutely no reason, I fucking...
Oh, so it's personal.
No. I'll tell you what happened. I'll give you the whole story of the game, okay? I'm playing Leshrac. I'm like 8-0. He's feeding. I say one comment, dude, are you going to stop feeding? And then he just goes crazy and writes an all chat, Dota ruins friendships, and removes me.
Was that comment necessary? Ask yourself.
Yeah, it was. He ruined my game single-handedly.
All right, I'm going to have to require everyone to stop talking to our tour for the rest of the evening. We got a match tomorrow.
Serious? What are we doing?
Willow, you're about to start.
Hmm?
Go.
No.
It's
go.
Whenever when we're losing.
Louder, please. I cannot hear you.
When
we're losing, right? The one at mid. We can still win that, but your aura like tilted. And no, yo. What's this called?
I know what you're saying. Just keep going. I can continue for you.
Yeah, continue.
Basically, we lose one big thing, and he says the aura that you give for everyone, it's like we don't feel like talking or playing, and it feels like we lost already, so why don't we just GG now, basically?
Okay, so next time, I'm not going to say anything. I mean, yes, I maybe say something harsh, like, guys, we really don't want to lose like this.
Yeah.
You guys can blame me for that, but you guys not even talking anything. But then you all, if you all want, just want me to take the blame, I'm okay with it. Let everyone comfort and I don't speak.
It's, you can still speak it, but be different about it, more positive. Because not only that, but it's just the expression and sometimes you still hit your keyboard or sometimes you...
Did I?
Not this, but no, I'm just saying,
did
like,
I?
In the past game, WG you did.
What? Of course in WG, you want to blame me?
But no, but I'm just giving examples, but...
I don't want...
Just to be more positive.
I will be very, very positive right now. Can I draft the rest of the game? I'm not in the best condition to draft right now.
You want me to draft?
If you can, then I will just, if you cannot, then I will just do it, but I'll just tell you I'm not the best person to do it right now. This is not about English problem. This is more about my name, actually. Yeah, my name to them. I'm Mushi. I'm the idol. When I say something not good, then they will feel very, very sensitive about it.
It makes me uncomfortable to play. It feels like you don't like me, you know. That's why. That's his weakness, even in TNC.
I mean, of course, the way that I talk is not good for them. It's not being nice to them, but they shouldn't put all the blame on me.
Yeah,
we
There's so many different things in here. Take care for the silencer.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning. And if I don't, I'm picking the other. His Nyx is not good.
No, never his Nyx is not good.
Never has been.
All right, I'll make sure you get the document.
Okay. I don't want to have the mentality or mindset here where we just push and if it fails, we don't know what to do. We need to have a backup plan.
Exactly. All right, guys. Yeah. What you going to do?
I kept another stun. I have another stun for Axe.
Okay.
Fnatic really just turning up the tempo, stepping on the gas.
Nice one.
They're gonna keep pushing, like for real.
Keep it up, guys.
Nice one.
Nice.
You want mana? Come.
Yeah, I need.
All right, guys. Well done.
You did it.
There we go.
They want to win. They want to get better. But I'm not sure if the issue is resolved. It's like we've just sort of decided not to talk about it anymore. Like if we go into the qualifiers and we lose the first two games or something, it's gonna be fireworks. I'm not looking forward to that.
Team meeting, meeting. I guess I'm the new drafter and again, I know whatever happened in our first two games, I think don't take it too harshly, Mushi.
No.
And don't be too emo about it.
No.
I have my own ideas on how we're gonna play against them. I haven't figured it all out yet, so I'm not gonna express it to confuse anyone, but since tomorrow we're gonna have another, and I have a very better and stronger understanding of how they wanna play. Why are we losing? We need to break it down and find ways to win it rather than just thinking for ourselves. We still do that, but I think we need to really focus on each other. Like what Mushi says a lot, he says it and he's right, but he says it in a bad, like the way he says it, he's
no,
gonna work.
It was a bad thing to say that. So yeah. Don't just, no. Just forget what I say, okay?
It's important to still believe that you're gonna win this game in the end. And that all you're trying to do is figuring out how to get there.
If we have the mentality we're gonna lose, just GG now, yeah. Right? What's the point of us continuing and wasting another 30 minutes? All right, Mushikan?
Yeah.
High five, Mushikan.
No, thanks.
Why?
What, why?
Huh? Team meeting.
Oh, yeah, it's team meeting.
Yeah. Positive.
Nice fish. Nice.
What the fuck?
Nice.
You let me down, man.
No. They're very good. Nice. Anything?
Drink up your coffee, please. Slam that shit.
Why though, bro?
So you are... wake. Phone, please.
Bro.
I need you to take this off.
Anything else, sir?
Have a good day.
Everyone was like, you can't farm that. You cannot farm that.
Oh, yeah. I gave you the strap, bro.
Congrats, man. I started it. It was in the back of my head. I just didn't think about it.
I don't even know if you can say he's the best captain in the world, though. Even though he's extremely good, yeah. Because you don't really think of him as captain, you think of them, like EG, when you say EG, you think of them like as a team. More so than like, wow, yeah. Peter's drafts are good. You don't really think like Crit's drafts are good, even though it is him drafting.
Some of that is time too, like EG as a squad might not have as much to prove, but I think Crit as a captain still has something to prove.
What the fuck? Dude!
Jungle with distractions.
EG beats Adfinum. That's not really much of an upside. If Adfinum go in and they take out EG, they show themselves to be strong, they deserve their Boston Major invite, that's going to be a really nice storyline going in. So.
I think we could just smoke the Roche.
I don't think Roche is that good for us. I think we want to fight them.
Okay, let's go, I guess.
Go, Boat Torrent connects on the Shadow Demon. They catch Madara. He gets off the defensive disruption, but I don't know that it's gonna matter. Both of them die so fast as Sumail drops the Sanity's Eclipse.
Yeah, that's the problem. You split push too much.
Get back into this game, rather. EG hang on to the glyph. The top barracks go down, but now down bottom, EG going to work on the barracks. They're going for tier fours here, Grant.
They are going. Luna's dead, no buyback.
Yeah, there it is. GG, well played. EG take the game.
Take hands.
Yeah. But still nice to see Adfinum put up a good fight. It wasn't just a one-sided stomp. They still had that pretty clutch play to split push, showing that they're still growing as a team. They have some creative strategies, and they can read.
I don't understand, Firdodo. Vings have so many slow heroes, but they play it so fast. How?
Play fast with slow hero.
That confuses me.
That's why.
Blows my mind.
Blows everyone's mind. We don't play like this.
We do actually now. We changed.
What do you mean?
Play we like used what? To give up like 10 minutes and now we play till the end. I mean, we would have lost to Eom at TI. We were allowed to call it. We were. Someone was thinking about calling it. Then
Peter.
Someone said no.
Not someone. I'm surprised Peter didn't call it.
He called and I told him not to.
Did he really?
Yeah. Peter saved our fucking lives, man.
It was like when we were losing.
I didn't even.
When he got Megas.
I don't even remember him saying it.
He's like, all right, this one's over. Let's call. I'm like, no, let's just play it out for a little.
The first
game one. Yeah, that was it.
I will take the credit for this one, guys. You're welcome.
What?
Sai won this game for you.
Are you kidding me?
I'll take all the credit for this game. Thank you, guys.
I will also take credit because of the Chrono pressure, bro.
Because of Chrono
pressure.
I've never heard that term before.
Universe triggered me so hard here.
What did I do?
You Chrono'd me. He was dead. You Chrono'd him anyways. You Chrono'd me too. I'm like,
I got Chrono'd too. All right, go back. Hold on, go back. Watch this poor fucking Axe, man. He gets roared bottom. Now he's getting rocked middle lane. Then he gets Chrono'd and then Omni slashed. Get me out of this fucking game. This game was so bad.
Then no? Mushi has to leave right now. You have 1 minute.
That's all.
Quick.
What?
No, I don't. I'm gonna get a penalty. Hey, Mushi!
What the fuck?
I'm watching. You got 1 minute and 10 seconds. Remember responsibility.
Yeah, sorry.
Careful, guys. They might smoke right, 5 to bot.
Yeah.
Okay. Over in the right place at the right time. Yeah.
Hey, we're lagging.
Well, sounds like it could be a bit of a longer pause here as they need to fix their router, according to Demon.
Where's Eric?
Nico, Apollo, I'm gonna disconnect you for a bit.
Yeah.
Oh no. I had my
notes. We're resetting the router again. Okay. Alright, we're back in.
Oh, I'll TP mid.
Hey, pressure button now.
No, you guys pressure top first.
Yeah, I'm pressure top first.
Pressure me.
I'm feeling Fnatic's gonna take this game.
Polo, stand here, Polo. Nick, he's here. Nick's killing me.
Odi, guys, Odi. Polo, I guess in 6 seconds.
Okay. Working on Raven here.
Okay.
Good stun follow up, but he has BKB NA. Just, they would love to follow up.
Going.
No HP, I think.
No, don't. Go back. Let me die.
And they're looking for more. They want a little piece of Ohio. They get it with the stun for the Carapace. Make it three. They're going to find Mushi as well. Fnatic just falling apart. If Baradoga just closed the gap, get inside of
Raven.
Fnatic, and they have thrown this game. They have lost horribly. Oh.
We playing on the same side here? What's going on? Oh, go through this way. Hey, coach.
Hey, coach.
You're coach
now, dude.
Hey, coach.
I'm not the goon coach. You're the goon coach.
No, you'll never stop being a goon, buddy.
You taking our side?
What wow, you drink coffee in 2016? It's really sad. Sorry, bro.
EG is known as the comeback team. They are put in these situations of high adversity, yet somehow they survive. MP, however, is also known as an all-on-the-line team. They'll do crazy strats, they'll go in with no hope of succeeding, and they will come out as well. So you put these two unstoppable forces together, and they are going to create one hell of an explosion of a match.
Best is one pocket strat style for MP.
Anybody want hand warmers? I'm just going to leave you all hand warmers because it's a little cool in here.
Put your hand warmer in your pants.
What? It's getting naughty in here, guys.
You know, I got some inside information, guys, from 14-7.
Oh, wow.
He says that every time they lose the series to EG, but they usually get beat right now. And this is the best.
14-37, just gonna sit there. That will be the first blood. Ancient Prophet all around the map having a huge impact so far. Or would you expect Drow to be trying to rotate, trying to push a little bit more aggressively?
No, when you start off with sort of a, what, an aggro dueling, I guess, is that?
I have no TP for 40 seconds.
We need to save the bottom tower.
coming in as well. Arteezy in some serious trouble. They will get down the bug. They're looking for more. Crit slowed down. Can't quite turn fast enough. And the Frost Arrows keeping them close. And that will be a kill for the Batrider. Nice turnaround from NP.
Nice. You once told me that EG can sometimes be a bunch of goons.
I did say this.
Could this be cited as a potential goon moment?
On top of a ward.
Okay, OD.
We'll see OD.
This is a bad bot.
This is a bad area.
Overgrowth though, this is going to be the turnaround. Envy doing so much damage. The Sanity is popping and down. Double kill coming out. They're able to go ahead and get the gust off. The Fury will not make it back to the base. And Arteezy, one of the lone survivors.
That's on Vivek, by the way. Yeah, this game.
We got fourth. Doesn't feel that good, I guess.
Not the best, but I'd say I've felt worse after losses, but.
You want a brewmaster second phase, right?
Yeah, we actually forgot. Daniel.
We like.
I mean, we had such fucking garbage picks, I think.
Yeah, that wasn't a very good draft. I mean.
It's okay though.
Yeah.
Not a big deal.
I agree.
We're just here for fun.
Just here for fun, for learning.
The temporary feeling of a loss sucks, bro.
Hey,
yeah, sure. I mean, generally losing these tournaments is like more beneficial to the growth of a team, I think. But I would have liked to play Wings, to be honest. Because I think either way, even if we lose to Wings, I think it's like a learning process.
Our core, he gets really emotional after losses. He's a passionate guy, you know, like you watch him and he's just like playing Dota for 15 hours a day. He streams for like 10 hours straight, like 5 days a week. I've like never seen a more passionate player than him. He like really feels the losses.
And died as a fucker.
Draw. If I don't have it.
Someone will die to him.
I mean, SVG was our coach when we made that strat up.
Yes, he was actually. I didn't
so,
think about that.
He knows exactly what we wanted.
We were just here for fun.
Where are you going, buddy?
Are you fighting, bro?
I think people look at this team and think that we're all pretty like down to earth and we know each other as persons. We're not gonna be like, we're not gonna take a loss like this and like go all out on each other and like be mad. I think people realize that. So I don't know if too many opinions will change, but we'll see.
Welcome back again. We're here for game number 3 of Fnatic facing off against Warriors Gaming Unity. The score is 1-1 apiece.
I need TP ammo.
All right, so what's the plan? What do you guys need?
Yeah, this way.
Me and Polo TP top, okay?
Why TP top?
I mean mid.
Mid.
I'll let Polo TP first.
Who's smoking? I'll buy the smoke then.
Hey, you buy me TP. I need TP.
Okay.
Yeah, you buy TP and smoke for
no,
Polo.
No, smoke I buy. I say ready. Okay. I buy a TP.
Okay,
for you.
I pass TP right to Polo.
Yeah. Ohio, you pass me TP.
Yeah.
Mushi and everyone, we all run bottom. Break the smoke. Their smoke.
Enough.
Are we really gonna do this?
Yeah, this is not a thing, right?
This
are
is
they actually
rush?
Doing it? Oh
my
god.
Blightstone?
Yeah.
What?
Blightstone.
Act
like you're running.
What the fuck?
Don't run this line.
Can I put auto? Go hit him. Go hit him. No.
Raven and Ogre. Oh, they're walking in though. They could be Nana.
Oh,
he's gonna
hey,
yeah.
He's
gonna
they
find him.
They saw us.
Fight. Focus on Roshan.
Oh god, the spins. Ajin's there.
I love the damn girl already. I cannot fight away.
Take.
Stop me already. I know my big one away.
I don't have TP.
Follow Yao. GB. Nico Yao alone.
But you careful, they are coming from the.
Hey, you can't even get hex, stun.
Guys, focus on this fight. This is a very big fight. If we need to win.
Can you scan? I'll stop the whistle down.
Oh, got stomped here.
I need to wait for my potter.
Okay. Oh no.
It's fine. At least we try, right?
哇，坐在地上啊，嗯，要洗澡了哦。用紧啦，比赛不了吗？是不是？嗯，没有 Boston 嘛，是打的小比赛咯。
No, oh, you don't cry.
Just don't look at my face.
What's that? Have a small contest. Hmm? Have a small contest. Hmm.
Because I feel I'm not enough to play.
要讲到责任，每个人嘛是有责任，是不是？嗯。没有办法啦。走啊，我出去一下走。你是主角，当然是啦，你讲走就走咯，你讲走，我没有站在这里，你有理由站在这里了吗？是不是？嗯。You try, right?
I almost play every major in TI, and this is the first major I never go. So it's kind of weird. I'm not used to it. So if we continue like this, I don't think we can win some biggest tournament. This is how I feel.
I don't have any feeling. I know it's supposed to be sad, supposed to be down, but I don't feel anything.
I think Mushi made peace with the fact that we were not going to qualify a while ago. And now that we're out, I feel like punching something. I could have done so much more. I could have been more adamant in my beliefs about the drafts and about the strategies. Jimmy wants Warlock again. I'm trying to get him not to pick Warlock. I could have flat out said no, because I thought it was a bad idea. And I could have stood for that.
The team has been evolving, developing. We're moving forward. I feel we did play more as a team, but did it really have to come down to the Boston qualifiers for us to actually get our shit together?
They can still stay if they want. And
yeah, it's really up to them.
Yeah, and we can more improve, you know. That's what I want to do.
The tournament is prize money is more than others, but money is not everything for me. What I'm more enjoying is who I go with and how we make it to there. It's more meaningful to me than money.
I think it's get heated when like players start like hitting each other, right? And they just don't want to play with each other anymore. But right now, I think like on this team, everyone like knows how good we are at our respective positions, right? So if you lose games or even like tournament, like no one's gonna blame a single person for the loss. Not the captain, not the carry, not the mid, not the supports, because we know how good we are, right? Everyone knows, like we believe in each other.
We win as a team, we lose as a team, pretty much.
This is one cold city.
Yeah,
this guy's just wearing a t-shirt, dude. Look at him. He's used to it, bruh. Canada, eh?
Canada, eh?
Meet and greet, you know?
Meet and greet, yes.
Where's meet and greet Dota?
Upstairs.
Up these stairs?
Yes.
Thank you.
He triggered, he mad.
Who's mad?
Phil.
Why?
I don't know, first you guys came late.
Hey, man, I came late like 10 minutes, man.
What?
He was what? In the shower until like 1:55.
No, that's not, yeah, and I was ready to go down. And then you like wake up and you're like, man, I got a shower, bruh.
Bruh, I need 5 minutes, bruh.
Because I thought
he's already ready, bruh. It's okay to take your time. You're just supposed to plan to take your time, you know?
No, bruh.
Build in the time.
Life is short. You can't plan anything, man.
Life is short. I felt that today, waiting 25 minutes for your lazy ass.
I did not come at 2:25.
No, no, it was 2:15.
It was like 2:13, actually.
It was 2:20.
No way, this is bullshit.
I remember looking at my phone every minute, wondering what I had done to fail these youths.
I got a bit messy, but...
I guess that
works. Thank you. Yeah, it does work.
Okay, I think I can do this.
Like all the time.
Oh yeah.
So
I used to be a mid player, now I'm not. Oh well.
Sometimes you're fun, you know.
Every time I do my signature, sometimes the dot on top of the eye comes out as a heart.
Really? Yeah. Only for the girls, all right.
Serious faces, happy faces, silly faces. It's just this one guy every time. He's the only one changing. Let's go, guys.
Go.
Yeah. It says exit on it. Do you think alarm will go off?
I mean, Drake fans.
Set off right now.
That doesn't open.
How to get out?
How to? We came through an elevator that we can't go back through.
Why are you guys in the car?
Because we want to go back to the hotel.
Why is it so hard to get out?
Can you tell us how to get out, please? No.
No, because I...
What the fuck were we? How do we get out, guys?
Is this how people turn into Canadian citizens? You just get trapped in buildings until you're naturalized?
You don't even want to go nowhere, son.
We found some stairs.
Taking stairs like commoners.
These stairs are so garbage.
These doors don't open.
This isn't happening right now.
Somebody break the window.
Dude, this is fucking so much cardio, man. This is bad for my health.
Come on, guys.
Dude, where are we going, dude?
Everyone's so goddamn desperate to get out of this building. I really want to get out. Daylight.
Wonderful. We're out, guys?
Nash,
escape
Nash,
the room.
Nash, we are out.
Oh.
Freedom.
This is actually a lot of stairs, I'm not going to lie.
It's quite the burn. We've been going around here.
I don't remember being here.
Yeah, we came through here. You're just delirious from the steps.
Yeah, professional. That's it. Professional team, that's us. That's EG in a nutshell right there.
Pros. Pro goons.
Well, sounds like it could be a bit of a longer pause here as they need to fix their router, according to Demon.
Where's Eric?
Nico and Polo, I'm gonna disconnect you for a bit.
Yeah.
Oh no! I had my notes.
We're resetting the router again. Okay. Alright, we're back in.
Oh, LTP mid, LTP mid.
Hey, pressure button now!
No, you guys pressure top first!
Yeah, I pressure top first.
I'm feeling like Fnatic's gonna take this game.
Polo, send your Polo! Nix, he's here, Nix killing me, I think!
OD guys, OD, OD!
Polo Aegis in 6 seconds.
Okay. Working on Raven here, multi-tap.
Okay.
Good stun follow-up, but he has BKB and Aegis. They would love to pop him.
They're going.
And they're looking for more. They want a little piece of Ohio. They get him with the stun for the Carapace. Make it 3. They're going to find Mushi as well. Fnatic just falling apart. If Baratonga just closed the gap, get inside of
Raven.
Fnatic, and they have thrown this game. They have lost horribly. Oh.
We played on the same side here? What's going on? Oh, yeah. Go through this way. Hey, coach.
Hey, coach.
You're coach
now, dude.
Hey, coach.
I'm not the goon coach. You're the goon coach.
No, you'll never stop being a goon, buddy.
You taking our side?
What wow, you drink coffee in 2016? It's really sad. Sorry, bro.
EG is known as the comeback team. They are put in these situations of high adversity, yet somehow they survive. MP, however, is also known as an all-on-the-line team. They'll do crazy strats, they'll go in with no hope of succeeding, and they will come out as well. So you put these two unstoppable forces together, and they are going to create one hell of an explosion of a match.
Best is one pocket strat style for MP.
Anybody want hand warmers? I'm just going to leave you all hand warmers because it's a little cool in here.
Put your hand warmer in your pants.
What?
It's getting naughty in here, guys.
And then, you know, I got some inside information, guys, from 1437.
Oh, wow.
He says that every time they lose the series to EG, but they usually do the
and this is your best.
1437 just gonna sit there, and that will be the first blood. Ancient Prophet all around the map, having a huge impact so far. Or would you expect Rao to be trying to rotate, trying to push a little bit more aggressively?
No, when you start off with sort of a, what, an aggro dual lane, I guess is that.
I have no TP for 40 seconds.
We need to save the bottom tower.
Coming in as well, Arteezy in some serious trouble. They will get down the bug. They're looking for more crit, slowed down, can't quite turn fast enough, and the Frost Arrows keeping them close, and that will be a kill for the Batrider. Nice turnaround from MP.
Nice.
Someone told me that EG can sometimes be a bunch of goons.
I did say this.
Could this be cited as a potential goon moment?
Sit here on top of a ward.
Okay, OD.
We'll see OD.
This is a bad bot. This is a bad area.
Overgrowth though, this is gonna be the turnaround. Envy doing so much damage. The Sanity is popping and bringing down. Double kill coming out. They're able to go ahead and get the gust off. The Fury will not make it back to the base. And Arteezy, one of the lone survivors.
This one by the way. Yeah, this game.
We got fourth. Doesn't feel that good, I guess.
Not the best, but I'd say I've felt worse after the losses, but.
You want a brewmaster second phase, right?
Yeah, we actually forgot.
We like.
I mean, we have such fucking garbage picks, I think.
Yeah, that wasn't a very good draft. I mean.
It's okay though.
Yeah.
Not a big deal.
I agree.
We're just here for fun. This one.
Just here for fun, for learning.
The temporary feeling of a loss sucks, bro.
Hey,
yeah, sure. I mean, generally losing these tournaments is like more beneficial to the growth of a team, I think. But I would have liked to play Wings, to be honest. Because I think either way, even if we lose to Wings, I think it's like a learning process.
Our tour, he gets really emotional after losses. He's a passionate guy, you know, like you watch him and he's just like playing Dota for 15 hours a day. He streams for like 10 hours straight, like 5 days a week. I've like never seen a more passionate player than him. He like really feels the losses.
I haven't died as a fucker. Girl, I don't have it. Someone will die to him.
I mean, SVG was our coach when we made that strat up.
Yes, he was actually. I didn't so, think about that.
He knows exactly what we wanted.
We were just here for fun.
Where are you going, buddy?
Are you fighting, bro?
I think people look at this team and think that we're all pretty like down to earth and we know each other as persons. We're not gonna be like, we're not gonna take a loss like this and like go all out on each other and like be mad. I think people realize that, so I don't know if too many opinions will change, but we'll see.
Welcome back again. We're here for game number three of Fnatic facing off against Warriors Gaming Unity. The score is 1-1 apiece.
I need TP ammo. All right, so what's the plan? What do you guys need?
Yeah, this way.
Me and Polo TP top, okay?
Why TP bottom?
I mean mid.
Mid.
I let Polo TP first.
Who's smoking? I'll buy the smoke then.
Hey, you buy me TP. I need TP. Okay. Yeah, you buy TP and smoke for
no,
Polo.
No, smoke I buy. I say ready. Okay. I buy a smoke TP.
Okay,
you.
I pass TP right. To Polo.
Yeah. Ohio, you pass me TP.
Yeah.
Mushi and everyone, we all run bottom. Break the smoke. Their smoke.
Enough.
Are we really gonna do this?
And this is not a thing, right?
This are they actually rush? Doing it? Oh my god.
Blightstone?
Yeah. What?
Blightstone.
Act
like you're running. Atraska.
What the fuck?
Don't run this line.
Can I put auto? Go hit him. Go hit him. No.
Raven and Ogre. Oh, they're walking in though. They could be... Nana, he's gonna...
Hey, yeah.
He's gonna
they
find him!
Laser. They saw us.
We can fight! Focus on Roshan!
God, the spins! Anjin's there on top!
I love the damn girl already.
Fnatic!
I cannot fight away.
Take.
Stop me already. I know my big one away.
I don't have TP.
Follow Yao... Nico, you're alone.
But you careful, they are coming from the...
Hey, you can do it! Hex! Stun!
Guys, focus on this fight. This is a very big fight if we need to win.
Can you use the scan? I'm still the Wisota!
Oh, got stomped here.
I need to wait for my potter.
Okay.
Oh no.
fine. At least we try, right?哇，坐在地上啊！嗯，要洗澡了哦。嗯，用紧啦，猜不了吗？不是。嗯。 没有波士顿嘛，就打这小比赛喽。Boy,
oh, you don't cry.
Just don't look at my face.
我想还有小比赛打。嗯？还有小比赛打。嗯。
因为我觉得我还不够精力去打。要讲到。Food
calls, it should not. Okay. They say no nuts in the panini.
Great.
They put bacon in the fucking food, man.
You're gonna have to learn to eat bacon one day.
No fear, never. Never ever in my life.
Jump again, SD.
Push, just push.
Today is the first day of the Boston Majors qualifier. We are about halfway through right now. Our performance so far has been pretty good. I think everybody's communicating very well. The hope is to finish 5-0 today.
Okay.
And I'll just start on next
day. So we got about an hour. There are 9 teams in the C qualifier this time. Top 2 would make it to the Boston Majors. We have about 5 more games to go, and hopefully we can continue to perform like we are performing right now.
Guys, cannot see, right?
Cannot see.
Follow you, follow
you.
Something
like this, huh?
Four. There are no buyback, huh?
I have buyback.
Shit. I still need a lot of XP. If Roche died, I should get it. So I think it was 5.5, maybe.
So we are done today.
Just talk a little bit.
Anything? You first.
Outside of the laning, I think we lost everything, all of our tempo, when we decided to rush things, even though we knew it's a big risk, and we took a risk anyways.
So you tell me, what's the reason that we're all sitting back in the base? So you give me one reason. What are we thinking at that time? The most aggressive command the player is you. But if you're telling me you stay in the base, it's safer, I don't think you ever think about how to win the game.
I'm thinking, I'm just stumped. Because they're so like far ahead, I don't know what to do.
Is that a reason?
Well, it's me part.
Or an excuse? You know, just how it's
yeah, but
how hard.
Yeah, but it's your hero. This is part of, like, at this point, your hero, what does it do? It coordinates with the team. So, I mean, it's not just me.
I'm not saying about only you. I'm talking about three. I'm talking about everyone.
I'm asking, that's why.
I'm talking about the everyone.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know the mindset, but.
No choice, right? Because we lost, and I feel something bad also because before the tournament, I explain why mushi, guys. I'm talking, guys. I'm talking, okay.
Wait, I'm talking to him too.
I feel the communication for both of you is a little bit relaxed during a tournament. Why saying something? I'm not sure. You guys, you laughing at me. I'm not sure. Ah, you mean like, Ohio, something like this. But because I'm talking serious, so I don't feel good in the moment.
We're talking about your butt rider, is that it?
I don't remember.
I don't know.
No, we're placing your butt rider in Tagalog.
Do you guys have anything left to say?
Okay.
Mas maganda pala kaya akong plano ni Kate, tignan mo to.
So let's pretty much it. Just take a rest. Get ready for tomorrow, I guess. Okay.
Yeah. You connect, right?
He's mid. Hungness teaming mid. They're all mid.
Cheesy getting chopped down now. Maybe the Snitch Assassin can finally find something to grave. It looks like it won't be enough. RTZ in world of trouble. They get the gust off as well. Not that it's needed.
We should rush with this.
Oh, can we get him? I need mana, guys. Can you go mid too?
RTZ in Dire sitting at maybe like 100 HP.
Sorry.
Maybe less. Two males laughing.
I'm really sorry, dude.
So tough for RTZ alone to defend this, and right now he's healing up as it stands.
There's nothing he can do at this point. RTZ by himself.
See, and that's it. They can't defend. Ehome taking the series 2-0 against Evil Geniuses.
No, I fucking blinked. I mean, I think we should. And.
My god. Don't let it get to you. You're not going to win.
No, I was just smiling.
You're just smiling?
Smiling.
Okay, man.
I still think, like, I really believe there was no way we could have won that game.
There's a lot to learn from that game, I think. It's pretty good that we lost in that manner. Because, like, when we did, I really need, like, I need, like, mainly, like, you and Sumel to, like, help me with the late game calls. We just need to be on the same page. Yeah. The game was, like, impossible to win. Like, I'm okay with that.
Teams are, like, figuring out what's good with Drow, and they're thinking about Dusa, they're thinking about Warlock. Like, they're thinking about all these things.
Here, you should be crying right now. Otherwise, you don't care.
I should cry?
Yeah.
I'm not much of a crier, man. Sorry, buddy.
You're not a good coach, then.
I guess not.
You don't care about losses.
I don't cry, dude. For anything.
Science is XXX massage.
Oh, shit, dude. Massages, guys.
Triple X massages and pizza. That's like Artur's dream right there.
I was out last night, like just after midnight, and it was really cool.
Night show, what are you doing?
Checking on the other stations. Checking
I'm
on
sure
the
you
other
weren't
stages.
Taking a pit stop at the XXX Bahash?
Actually, I don't need a t-shirt. I'll give you a
that's some biased towards Canadians,
maple
bro.
chicken wings.
Get some nachos, man.
Nachos.
Onion rings?
Onion rings, sure.
What poutine should I get?
The Philly one seems pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Does it have bacon?
I don't think so.
Yeah, first time in Canada.
Mad things.
Holy crap, that's a lot of food, yo.
It's honestly shocking that poutine isn't the national food of America.
Yeah, you used to have such respect for Bone 7, man.
Well, after he removed me for absolutely no reason, I fucking...
Oh, so it's personal.
You've
never
done no. You've never done that before. I'll tell you what happened. I'll give you the whole story of the game, okay? I'm playing Bleshrak. I'm like 8-0. He's feeding. I say one comment, dude, are you gonna stop feeding? And then he just goes crazy and writes an all-chat, Dota ruins friendships and removes me.
Was that comment necessary? Ask yourself.
Yeah, it was. He ruined my game single-handedly.
All right, I'm gonna have to require everyone to stop talking to our tour for the rest of the evening.
Patrick,
we got a match tomorrow.
Serious? What are we doing?
Polo, you're about to start.
Hmm?
Go.
No.
Go.
Whenever when we're losing.
Louder, please. I cannot hear you.
When we're losing, right, the one at mid, we can still win that, but your aura like tilted, and. No, yo. What's this called?
I know what you're saying. Just keep going. I can continue for you.
Yeah, continue.
Basically, we lose one big thing, and he says the aura that you give for everyone, it's like we don't feel like talking or playing. And it feels like we lost already, so why don't we just GG now, basically?
Okay, so next time, I'm not going to say anything. I mean, yes, I maybe say something harsh, like, guys, we really don't want to lose like this.
Yeah.
You guys can blame me for that, but you guys not even talking anything. But then you all, if you all want, just want me to take the blame, I'm okay with it. Let everyone comfort and I don't speak.
It's, you can still speak it, but be different about it, more positive. Because not only that, but it's just the expression, and sometimes you still hit your keyboard, or sometimes you...
Did I?
Not this, but no, I'm just saying,
did
like,
I?
In the past game, WG you did.
What? Of course in WG, you want to blame me? Of
but no, but I'm just giving examples, but...
I don't want...
Just to be more positive.
I will be very, very positive right now. Can I draft the rest of the game? I'm not in the best condition to draft right now.
You want me to draft?
If you can, then I will just... If you cannot, then I will just do it. But I'll just tell you, I'm not the best person to do it right now. This is not about English problem. This is more about my name, actually. Yeah, my name to them. I'm Mushi. I'm the idol. When I say something not good, then they will feel very, very sensitive about it.
It makes me uncomfortable to play. It feels like you don't like me, you know. That's why.
That's his weakness, even in TNC.
I mean, of course, the way that I talk is not good for them. It's not being nice to them, but they shouldn't put all the blame on me.
Yeah.
我沒有決出哈。輸下一場可能會出。可能出不了哈。踢不了。可能進不了。等多一場哈,等多一場。嗯,冷靜下啊。嗯,最後一場打TNC。There's so many different things in here. Take care for the silencer.
Yeah. That's what I'm planning. And if I don't, I'm picking the other. His Nyx is not good.
No, never his Nyx is not good.
Never has been.
All right, I'll make sure you get the document.
Okay. I don't want to have the mentality or mindset here where we just push and if it fails, we don't know what to do. We need to have a backup plan.
Exactly. All right, guys.
Yeah.
What you gonna do?
I kept another stun. I have another stun for Axe.
Okay.
Fnatic really just turning up the tempo, stepping on the gas.
Nice one.
Nice one.
They're gonna keep pushing, like for real.
Keep it up, guys.
Nice one.
Nice. You want mana? Come.
Yeah, I need.
Woo! All right, guys, well done.
Did it.
There we go. They want to win. They want to get better. But I'm not sure if the issue is resolved. It's like we've just sort of decided not to talk about it anymore. Like if we go into the qualifiers and we lose the first two games or something, it's gonna be fireworks. I'm not looking forward to that.
Team meeting, meeting. I guess I'm the new drafter and again, I know whatever happened in our first two games, I think don't take it too harshly, Moosey.
No.
And don't be too emo about it.
No.
I have my own ideas on how we're going to play against them. I haven't figured it all out yet, so I'm not going to express it to confuse anyone. But since tomorrow we're going to have another, and I have a very better and stronger understanding of how they want to play. Why are we losing? We need to break it down and find ways to win it rather than just thinking for ourselves. We still do that, but I think we need to really focus on each other. Like what Mushi says a lot, he says it and he's right, but he says it in a bad, like the way he says it, he's
no,
gonna work.
It was a bad thing to say that. So yeah. Don't just,
no.
Just forget what I say, okay?
It's important to still believe that you're gonna win this game in the end. And that's all you're trying to do is figuring out how to get there.
If we have the mentality we're gonna lose, just GG now,
yeah.
Right? What's the point of us continuing and wasting another 30 minutes?
All right, Mushikan?
Yeah.
High five, Mushikan.
No, thanks.
Why?
What, why?
Huh? Team meeting.
Oh. Yeah, it's team meeting.
Yeah. Positive.
Nice speech. Nice. Nice.
What the fuck?
Nice.
You let me down, man.
No. They're very good. Nice. Anything?
Drink up your coffee, please. Slam that shit.
Why though, bro?
So you are awake. Phone, please.
Bro.
I need you to take this off.
Anything else, sir?
Have a good day.
Everyone was like, you can't farm that. You cannot farm that.
Oh yeah, I gave you the strap, bro.
Congrats, man.
I started it. It was in the back of my head. I just didn't think about it.
I don't even know if you can say he's the best captain in the world, though. Even though he's extremely good, yeah. Because you don't really think of him as captain. You think of them, like EG, when you say EG, you think of him like as a team. More so than like, wow, Peter's drafts are good. You don't really think like Crit's drafts are good, even though it is him drafting.
Some of that is time too. Like EG as a squad might not have as much to prove, but I think Crit as a captain still has something to prove. You
know what the fuck? Dude!
Jungle with distractions.
EG beats Adfinum. That's not really much of an upside. If Adfinum go in and they take out EG, they show themselves to be strong, they deserve their Boston Major invite, that's gonna be a really nice storyline going on.
I think we just smoked Roche.
I don't think Roche is that good for us. I think we want to fight them.
Okay, let's go, I guess.
Here we go. Boat Torrent connects on the Shadow Demon. They catch Madara. He gets off the defensive disruption, but I don't know that it's going to matter. Both of them die so fast as Sumail drops the Sanity's Eclipse.
Yeah, that's the problem. You split push too much.
If you get back into this game, rather. EG hang on to the glyph. The top barracks go down, but now down bottom, EG going to work on the barracks. They're going for tier fours here, Grant.
They are going.
Oh my god.
What? No. Luna's dead, no buyback.
Yeah, there it is. GG, well played. EG take the game.
Shake hands.
Yeah, but still nice to see Adfinum put up a good fight. It wasn't just a one-sided stomp. They still had that pretty clutch play to split push, showing that they're still growing as a team. They have some creative strategies, and they can read the game.
I don't understand, Fidoro. Wings have so many slow heroes, but they played so fast. How?
Play fast with slow hero.
That confuses me.
That's why.
Blows my mind.
Blows everyone's mind. We don't play like this.
We do actually now. We changed.
What do you mean?
Play we used what? To give up like 10 minutes and now we play till the end. I mean, we would have lost to Eom at TI. We were allowed to call it. Someone was thinking about calling it then.
Peter?
Someone said
oh, yeah,
no.
Not someone. I'm surprised Peter didn't call it.
He called and I told him not to.
Did he really?
Yeah. Fear saved our fucking lives, man.
It was like when we were losing.
I didn't
even know. Yeah, when he got Mega.
I don't even remember him saying it.
No. He's like, all right, this one's over. Let's call. I'm like, no, let's just play it out for a little.
Boy, first one?
Game one. Yeah, that was it.
I'll take the credit for this one, guys. You're welcome.
What?
I won this game for you.
Are you kidding me?
I'll take all the credit for this game. Thank you, guys.
I will also take credit because of the Chrono pressure, bro.
Because of Chrono
pressure.
I've never heard that term before.
The universe triggered me so hard here.
What did I do?
You Chrono'd me. He was dead. You Chrono'd him anyways. You Chrono'd me too. I'm like,
I got Chrono too. Alright, go back. Hold on, go back. Watch this poor fucking Axe, man. He gets roared bottom. Now he's getting rocked middle lane. Then he gets Chrono'd and then Omni slashed. Get me out of this fucking game. This game was so bad.
Lina, Mushi has to leave right now. You have 1 minute.
That's all.
Quick.
What?
No, I'm gonna get a penalty. Hey, Mushi!
What the fuck?
I'm watching, you got 1 minute and 10 seconds.
Remember? Responsibility.
Ah, sorry.
Careful, guys. They might smoke five to bot.
Yeah, okay. Over in the right place at the right time.
Yeah. Hey, we're lagging.
Jersey or your jacket?
I think I have a bunch of cameras in my room in the morning, bro.
If you don't have your shirt on by 12 o'clock, I can't do anything for you. There's a Canadian outlet or something, Artur. You're gonna do that one since you're Canadian, you know? I'm sure you're aware.
Dude, I definitely should have showered, actually.
You didn't shower?
No.
And...
Je suis avec RTZ et Sumail, the Evil Geniuses, la célèbre équipe. How are you guys doing this morning?
I'm doing great.
How would it feel for you to play at the best center home of the Canadian?
Oh, it feels amazing. Like, esports is definitely picking up in general. Like, we're able to play in these huge stadiums where, like, other sports teams have graced. Definitely feels like it's becoming way more professional than it used to be. So that means we got to be more professional ourselves.
And I heard you talking about your French earlier. It's awesome, right? Oh, at
I think a second grade level.
Let's get a selfie. Ready? Awesome. Thank you so much. And hugs?
Sure.
Thank you. Hug? Awesome. Thanks. Good luck, everyone.
Thank you. That wasn't so bad.
I actually can't do injuries. I start shaking or something.
Welcome, Fear Dodo.
Welcome, Fear Dodo.
Hi, can I get room service?
Oh, we're ordering food, right? Give me the sorbet, the salmon filet. I'm so hungry, man. I get everything.
A strawberry sorbet.
Raspberry sorbet?
A raspberry sorbet.
Give me a strawberry sorbet as well.
Two more strawberry sorbets.
Thanks. Maybe I'll Tinder it up. What, can you go back to the one that you said was good?
It's the same girl.
She looks like my ex, dude. Can we go back to that photo? Yeah, yeah, that one. She had a nice name.
That don't matter.
I love nice names. No.
She's definitely good. Are you kidding me?
Bro.
Come on, man. What the fuck is wrong with you? You had a good right one right there and you missed it. This is not good. Abort mission. Abort. Abort. You still should swipe right on the other one. That was, she was pretty good.
Oh, the food.
Food is here. Dude, I'm so tired.
Put the chicken on the salad. Eat the chicken in the salad.
No, I'm not eating chicken, then I'm taking salad. It just looks bad.
Have some juice.
You're just eating grilled chicken?
I think I'm just gonna eat the chicken and get big.
Getting a salad was a mistake, man.
It really was, dude. So much vinegar or some shit.
Can I have a slice of that, bruh?
Yeah.
Oh, so you give him a slice and ask for a spoonful of sorbet. You just deny me right away, huh?
Yeah, because I could eat all of my sorbet, but I can't eat all of this.
Yeah, you know what? That's pretty fucking shade if you ask me, bro. Bad vibes. I just feel like I'm in the sky right now, surfing. Surfing on a cloud right now, bro.
Polo, can you go right now?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Locks on me.
Are you ready?
No, storm's not there. Go, take it. Be careful. Back.
From just now what I see, from the landing, you didn't communicate with the bottom. You made your decision. You two also didn't make the communication with him. You let him do the decision. Polo, have anything to say?
No.
Nothing? For the two loss?
No.
I just don't know what it means. Don't have anything to say. I can talk the fucking whole day.
So what do you think, Nico? What do you think? I mean, I have something to say, but I'll wait for you.
Don't push.
No.
No.
No, not like this again. I always go, and I'd like for you to hear you before you can say what I have to say.
I don't know what to say right now.
What if it's like TI? Then what are you afraid of?
I don't know what to say right now.
Just go upstairs. Just wait. Jimmy will wait for you to calm your mind.
All right, let's go.
To be one.
Go.
Let's go.
Mushi has been like, he's in the most fatherly mood I've seen him in a long, long time. If he's disappointed, he will get like, I mean, disappointed fathers, right? You know what happens.
I think what you did, you're doing really well now is you're shot calling a bit more.
I'm trying.
You're calling team, but whenever you make a plan, it's always with Polo and Ohio. It's never with Mushi too, if you haven't noticed.
Sometimes.
It's very, very rare.
I just feel whenever I give a call, I get blamed.
But what, it's...
Actually, it's in the documentary, you saw it.
Yeah.
It, like, you're shouting on me that, no, you're not gonna give command to Mushi.
You don't tell Mushi what to do, you watch Mushi. What he, when yeah. he's getting low, you...
Yeah, you're shouting on me that time.
Oh yeah,
it really pissed me off.
I mean, I think what I need to work on myself is I do blame a lot. From now on, we talk to each other what we're doing.
Okay.
Hey, we gotta do the next game. I don't want to get scolded again, actually.
What's happening upstairs?
Go, Jimmy. I don't know what to say.
Don't know what to say again? You want me one-on-one with you upstairs?
I think we just talked about it. I can't always speak for you, too.
Cannot what?
We can't be doing this, like, one day before the qualifiers. Like, we just have to let things go and, like, hopefully we can continue on that path towards Boston.
Me too, Fear.
What the fuck do you want?
Go back to the EG page, you fucker.
Jesus Christ, man. Don't call me a fucker, you stupid fucker.
Get off the high horse. Doo-doo-doo.
Can you shut up, Artur?
Can you shut up, dude?
Is she here?
What do I see?
Legs on your legs, my legs on your legs, and my legs.
Wow, that's a lot of legs on legs.
Legception, bro. Legception.
Dude, this is so fast, man. I puke.
What?
Elevator is so fast.
And you have to walk down two flights of stairs.
Fear, I'm tired and lazy and a piece of shit.
I know. Teaching them yoga poses.
Here, check this out. Check this one out.
Check it out, Phil.
Knee straight?
There you go. That's, you got it, dude.
That actually looks so odd to look at.
Oh my god, dude.
Do we play again right away?
I think the loser plays, right?
V8, I think.
You bastards trying to skip out on your winner's interview? I need one of you bastards. Give me one of you. I'm not even on the panel. You don't even have to talk to me. No.
That guy.
No.
That guy.
Everybody else did.
Just go upstairs, guys. Don't worry about him. They all said no.
Okay. You fucking animals.
All right. You got Andreas.
All right.
Yep. Andreas, go.
Andreas.
Andreas, come here.
We were talking about it with Charlie, and we know the Evil Geniuses is a team that's based very much on like friendship. You guys all knew each other, right? That was kind of a baseline.
I'm doing every single post-game interview there is in the world. So I'm pretty sure this fucker,
what?
And that fucker has to tank some shit,
what
too.
The fuck did I do?
Excuse
Yikes.
Me?
Nothing. That's the problem.
What are you guys whining about? I'll do the post-game interview. It's not that hard. You just sit there and talk shit.
You got the next one.
Why
man?
Didn't you do it then?
I think you
I'll
him,
do it next time.
I think you sent him for 5 in a row there.
Sure, I'll do it. For what, a solo room?
No, sir.
No? No. For the good
obligation.
Of your team.
Obligation?
Yeah, hi. We ordered the chicken club sandwich without bacon, and the person who's eating it is halal. So I'm hit the call, but we have to have a different one sent. They're sending you new food. You have fries until then. They put bacon on it, so they're sending a new one.
GG. GG, and have my food, Charles. Get fat.
If there are nuts in the pesto, we might have an emergency, but we'll see.
Wait, is there a pesto in that panini?
I have no idea if there is. It's like 50-50 with pesto.
Hi, sorry to call again. Does the pesto inside the Cajun, does that have nuts in it? Just making all sorts of...
Yeah, I just try not to think of ourselves like a favorite team. Through my career, I guess, I've been a favorite numerous times. Several teams, and I think it always hurts you in the end. Because it's just, it's like unnecessary pressure on you, which is pretty hard because, I mean, you have fans, they want to cheer for you. If you do well, like they're going to, you know, oh, my team's the best, they're going to win this tournament. But it's rough to play with pressure sometimes and expectations.
Give me one more, come on.
After Boston, you're gonna stay in the US or no? We don't have any.
Oh, you mean when you during playing the major?
After. I feel confident we're gonna go through, so I'm just saying, you know, if we don't then we don't, but just assuming we do.
Every time when we go US we have real depends of the result. Something's like you want.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Okay, we are home.
I think I know this skill.
Nicole, try to look at them, see what else mistake you think they're doing, and what else you think they should do.
Thing I know.
You broke the rules. When I say 1 o'clock, we'll be ready here, and sitting down is not for food, it's not for taking shower. I just mentioned it yesterday.
Sorry.
Yeah, but tomorrow,
this guy,
okay?
Man. Classic Jimmy.
My bad.
Would you like me to make just like in TI and stuff a list of heroes to play? Yeah. My name is Muriel. In-game nickname is Skips, and I am the team analyst for Fnatic. My responsibility as a whole is basically to make sure that the team knows what's coming at them.
She breaks down all the teams for us, what they excel in, what they love to pick, what they don't really like to play against, their picking order.
It's so many games against power here, so I need to see where I need to start. That kind of stuff, I find it so cool just to see, like, this is what teams do. Do they know that they're doing that?
Today we're gonna find out whether we get the invitation to the Boston Majors. I mean, if we do, perfect. If you don't, then I guess we have to play the, you know, regional qualifiers. You make things much easier if you get invited, but we'll see, I guess.
Oh, who is it? Execration? What? Execration got invited.
What? Here we go again.
Guys, we're training. Stop looking at the invite.
Okay, stop talking about that, guys.
We want to farm, so...
We know what we got before us now. We got a couple of days to train. We know what we need to improve, because let's face it, there's a reason we didn't get invited. We weren't very good up until now. For the qualifier itself, we should go through. I'm saying should. Like, if we don't, we need to look at ourselves and say, what are we doing here? What do we think we're doing? No one in here is going to accept not qualifying.
Unless you're under here.
I'm probably just going to eat and then go to bed, right?
Yeah, eat and go to bed.
I don't know if I want to play right now. I'm tired.
This mango sorbet is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Why is it so hard to eat?
You keep getting brain freezes?
Hey, you don't even eat a lot.
Yeah, I'll have a piece, man.
I want to have a piece.
No, you can.
Just one piece, dude. Just kind of one piece.
No.
You're not going to finish it, dude.
Yes, I will.
Sharing is caring, guys.
Yeah, but not for this fucker.
Wait, you didn't try to use your spoon?
No, it fell on the ground.
What the fuck? That's not better, dude. Dude, I'm cleaning it. I'm cleaning it, man. You get a new spoon, you can have some.
No, it fell on the ground, huh?
Okay, kid, whose spoon is this? All right, this is a new spoon. Can I have a piece? Dude, you're closer. What's your problem, actually?
It's just one. You could have ordered it yourself.
It's just one spoon.
Sure, but it's my ice cream, bro.
May I have a spoonful of ice cream,
no,
sir?
No, sir.
You guys are such fucks, dude.
Or your own fucking sorbet.
May I have a spoonful of... Yeah, thank you.
Look how big of a spoon you
fucking
took.
That's not even that much.
I'm so happy I said no. Holy shit.
It's pretty good.
Sharing is caring. Nicole, you actually can ridicule him. Because you're afraid already. Because you don't even know what to do to him, right?
Here in Fnatic. Mushi wants every detail, even a small detail, to be perfect.
I didn't see that there's a Weaver.
You did. Huh? You said you have dust.
You say you have dust.
I said I have dust, but I didn't see him.
He want a championship before he retired. So I don't want to be the burden for him.
I want to go to Boston Major qualifiers, right? Because it's my dream, and I don't want to waste Mushi's time.
Sure?
Are you sure? Are you sure?
I said I almost had a...
I mean, it's like...
He captains one way and I captain in a different way. We show different types of leadership. They do see two captains and they see two leaders.
Real quick before I forget. Nico, when we play Radiant, when we ever award this one, it's only between 4.5 to 5.
Jimmy has been under fire from Mushi, and Nico has been getting mostly compliments. When Jimmy calls him out, he's like, dude, from you?
In the end, we still listening to Mushi because we think Mushi's idea is much more better than everyone's.
We can bait, they think we're back.
I'll see ya.
Take control, I have two obs, one smoke.
Go, 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 we play here right now?
Okay. You guys just can't stop TP, ah.
We will try, it's not easy.
Yeah, I know.
50 seconds, come out!
I buy back!
I die.
Cannot fight already.
This is very bad.
I think you could have done a lot better. It's just a lot of the
teamfights. I mean, like, I have my own mistake, I know that, but I feel bad sometimes because you guys don't know what mistake you guys making. That's really irritating me. Nicole doing good this game. Communicate well, and Polo, you did well in commanding early. I mean, even for yourself, you're making a command, right? Sometimes if you feel not enough people, you just ask them, come right now, I need you all. Be more strong. Yeah.
But I just want to fight.
We doesn't need you to fight. Yeah. We need you to carry the game. We fight for you, you carry the game. It's a very good learning for you. Do you ever cry when you're playing tournament?
Yeah. The WCA.
WCA?
Yeah.
You? How many times?
I can't even count anymore, man.
Because you only play Tier 6 and Tier 1.
I've been to more TIs than you, man. Well, no, maybe the same. I play 4 years. 4 TIs.
3, 4, 5, 6, 4 years.
And Tier 6, you know, it's very funny. I was like, I cannot cry. I cannot cry. Then this guy and DJ just cry in front of me. What the fuck?
Try to be a man, huh?
And then, Come on.
Unless he says something cocky lah. I should champion, but I just don't want to get it. And then there is a problem
that's
also.
That's American style, right?
That's
Guys, I think we want the drop.
I'm just kidding.
No, they're not kidding, Jimmy.
That's right, I think.
Jimmy is mad right now.
You know what? Having Jimmy in the team always can laugh. You're so good, man. You're making all of us laugh all the time.
I'm a clown or something.